Good morning, beautiful people. Happy Wednesday. It is December 8th, and it is time to pull. So, you guys, this is very light, okay? It's very, very, very light. Let's see here. Uh-oh. What in the world? Oh. It's a pouch. It's a pouch. So, if this is in here, okay, I'm thinking there has to be a bottle of Chanel number 5, a full-size bottle of fragrance, right? What do you think? Let me know your thoughts. Don't tell me if you really know, because I really do want to be surprised. I have not opened these. We are doing this together in real time. Okay, on to the video.
Hello, beautiful people, and welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time watching, I'm Sheree. Welcome. If you happen to be returning, you are truly appreciated. Thank you so much. Welcome back. I'm happy to see you. Here on this channel, I cover fashion, beauty, luxury, and lifestyle, all things fancy and fabulous jewelry. If that sounds like something that you'd be into, please go ahead and consider hitting the subscribe button, smash the notification bell. It will alert you every single time there is a video on this channel. Without further ado, we are jumping right in. You guys, I was tagged. I'm really behind on my tags, okay? I'm very, very behind on my tags. Forgive me. Spicy looks, it's coming. I promise you, it's coming. This one was tagged, or I was tagged, I should say, by Scented Lifestyle. I love her channel. I'm gonna leave her video in the description box below, so make sure you guys head over, check it out. Now, she tagged me in a video for uplifting fragrances. Fragrances that uplift your mood, that just makes you smile, that puts a smile on your face, that puts you in a good mood. I said the same thing twice in two different ways. If you caught that, go ahead right out of the gate and hit the like button. If you didn't catch it, it's okay. Just means you need to hit the subscribe button. It really doesn't matter. Just hit a button. Okay, you guys, I think we can close the year with 40K. I'm serious. I think we can close the year. I'm not gonna even say I think. We're gonna close the year with 40K. So if you have not hit the subscribe button yet, smash the subscribe button, share the video. Anyways, I have 10 fragrances here to share with you that make me happy. They make me feel good. They put me in a good mood. A lot of these fragrances were put through the test in 2020. A lot of the times, a quick 2.5. A lot of the times during 2020, when we were staying in the house, we weren't really going anywhere. We weren't really getting dressed. Everything became loungewear. Oh my gosh, and it's still loungewear. I'm gonna tell you something about the loungewear. It has no zipper, okay? It has no buckle, it has no buttons. So you don't know that you're just growing. I'm just saying, I don't know how it was for you, but for me it was like, grow. Okay, anyways, we're back. So in 2020, I discovered a lot of these fragrances, and I would go in my closet and I would take the cap off of some of them and I would just smell them, and they would just take me to a good time and a good place, and they would just make me happy. And I knew that there were at least, you know, more than I have here today, but today I only brought 10 to share with you. But these would, no matter what I was going through, no matter what the news was saying at the time, okay, I was just like, when I smell this fragrance, it just makes me happy. A lot of times I would sleep in these fragrances, they would make me happy. A lot of times I would just take a shower and put them on and they would make me happy. So I am going to share them with you. I do not know the original creator of the tag. If you know it, leave it in the comment section below and I will tag her or him and put their video in the description box as well. And I've talked enough, so let's go. Okay, you guys, I'm gonna start with this one here. Now, this one is a funny story too. Can I do some stories in this video? Is that cool? Can I do a couple of 2.5? Let's just do it. Anyways, so this one here is D&G La Patrice 3. Okay, I probably butchered that up. I probably said that wrong. This is a beautiful fruity fragrance. You guys, you know I have a lot of fragrances, right? Look at the dent in this fragrance. Do you see that? Do you guys remember when I ordered this? I ordered it from one of those box stores online. Like I said, we were in 2020 and it came, and I was, thinking like it wasn't real because, you know, it had the D and the G all scratched off. I don't have time to send things back. That's why I'm not the kind of person that does well with buying stuff online, because if it's the wrong size, if it's the wrong color, whatever, I have a very hard time sticking through to go and returning it. So I never returned it. I went to the store, I smelled the original one and I was like, this smells just like it. I don't know what happened down here. But anyways, this is a beautiful fragrance. It is so happy, fruity, upbeat. It's very, what would you say? Fruit floral-ish? I would say, is that a word? Fruit floral. Girl, I'll be trying it over here. I'm just telling you, I'll be trying. So anyways, watermelon, kiwi, musk. It's beautiful. And right now, every time I spray this, it makes me happy. You can tell I went in on it. You see the dent there, it is real. This is a beautiful, beautiful fragrance. And right now here in LA, it's 80, so I'm still able to wear this. I will say that this is more of a spring, summer, maybe early fall type of fragrance. But then again, you always know what I say. Spray what you want, when you want, and spray as much of it as you want. Life is short. Do you. Spray what makes you happy. I move on. I'm getting this out of the way right now. You already know Delina makes me happy, okay? I cannot say enough about Delina. I love it, I love it, I love it. If you've been watching the channel for any amount of time, this fragrance is probably in every lineup. It's probably in every lineup. It's probably in every video, and it's because I love it. I talk about what I love, okay? Rhubarb, lychee, nutmeg. Just can't. It's beautiful. Turkish Rose, you guys. You already know it's upbeat. It's effervescent. It's a pretty girl fragrance. It makes me happy. From the time that I got Delina, okay, I have been spraying it like crazy and I have not looked back. Now, here is something that I have to share with you. There is a giveaway that's going to happen during Vlogmas, okay? Allow me the 2.5. There is a giveaway that's going to happen in Vlogmas. I'm not gonna tell you what date, what time, which, any of that. All I can tell you is that I will be gifting a full bottle of Parfums de Mali Delina, the original one. So stay tuned and keep watching and make sure you watch until the end and share it with a friend. Oh my gosh, again, bars. I move on. I'm trying to tell you, if this whole thing can get me discovered, I'm a rapper. Somebody call Cardi B and let her know. I'm waiting on a few calls right now. Tom Ford, Cardi B, Chanel. List keeps growing. Okay, I move on. Another fragrance that really makes me happy is this one here. This is Thule d'Hermes. This is a beautiful signature scent. It's a warm floral, warm in my opinion. It's the ginger note for me, as I share with you guys all the time. Beautiful fragrance. It is Hermes, a nice touch of tuberose, sandalwood, ginger, citrus. Like I said, a warm, spicy. You cannot go wrong with this. This is another one that I was wearing really heavily before we went in lockdown in 2020, in March of 2020. Was it? Oh my gosh. I get so lost every time I talk about it, but I believe so. This is a fragrance that I tell you guys a lot of times that I would wear to church, I would wear to brunch, different places like that. So I was really wearing this in the beginning of the year, January, February, March. Then we got stuck in the house and I would just pick it up and spray it, and it reminded me of happy times, of church, of brunch, different things like this. So this really got me through. I absolutely share this one with a lot of you when you're asking, which do I recommend? I always recommend Thule d'Hermes. I move on. Another effervescent, sparkling, very clean, fresh, out of the shower, very versatile, anytime, anywhere, any place, can be dressed up, can be dressed down, can be with like a ponytail, a high bun, just chilling in the house. And it's a beautiful bottle, and that is Tiffany & Co. Sheer. This is absolutely beautiful. It's black currant, mandarin, ylang ylang, iris. It's a bright, sparkling, effervescent fragrance, and it's absolutely beautiful. It makes me happy. I just would spray, I spray this like crazy too. The dent in there is real as well. You guys, some of these, like I said, I just went in on. I love it. It looks like a big, huge diamond from Tiffany's. I absolutely love this fragrance. It's really good. Like I said, I feel this can be worn year round. This is the EDT. I have the EDP as well, but I actually prefer the EDT. It's more refreshing to me. It's more bright. It's more airy. It's more vibrant. The other one to me kind of leans more mature. I tried that. Okay, let it go, let it go. I move on. Ooh, okay, another one that makes me happy. Oh my God, I love this fragrance. It was a bottle for me. Let me turn it around so that you can appreciate it. Okay, look at this here. This is Floral Botanica by Balenciaga, darling. And they are killing it right now at Balenciaga, okay? Anyways, you guys, this one here, there is a nice story. Oh, come back to my face. There is a nice story that goes with this. I stumbled upon this fragrance through a woman, okay? My guy and I had went out for New Year's Eve night. We stayed at this hotel, and then the next morning we got up. We went up to the rooftop. There was a woman. We were already seated. Okay, we were already seated. We may have even been in the midst of eating our meal. I can't recall. It was a few years ago. Anyhow, so we're there. She walks in, and I mean, she's dressed to the nine, trying but not trying. She looks like she wasn't trying, but she was giving everything from her bag to her shoes to her fragrance, darling. So she walks past, and I get a whiff. I was disturbed from my meal. I had to bring my head up after staring at her because she was completely just giving, okay? Everything was giving. And I said, oh, that's different. What is that? What is she wearing? See, this was a woman, so I had no problem asking her. The only thing was they had barely sat down and they were looking at the menu, and I guess the waiter had went over, I don't know you guys, but somebody had went over, served them some drinks or what have you. So I was like, I couldn't finish my food. I was like, I'm disturbed. My peace has been disturbed. I must know what this woman is wearing. So I told my guy, I'll be right back. Where are you going? I gotta go find out what she's wearing. So I mosey over to the table. politely ask her, excuse me, ma'am, I don't want to interrupt you from your brunch, but I have to know, what are you wearing? You smell absolutely amazing. Again, this type of woman gives compliments to another type of woman. That's just who she is. So I give her a compliment, and then I ask her what she's wearing. She proceeds to tell me, but she didn't know the name. So she said, I believe it's Balenciaga. And I was thinking at this time, you guys, don't judge me, okay? Balenciaga, I knew that they did fashion. I didn't really know that they did fragrance. So when she said it, she didn't say Floral Botanica. She just said Balenciaga. And she goes, it's got some stripes on it. It's red, it's blue. And for the longest time, it took me forever to find this bottle, but I'm so happy I did because this is really good. This is beautiful in the spring, beautiful in the summer. I wear it year round. I'm here in Los Angeles. It really doesn't really get that cold, so I can reach for this whenever I want. It is absolutely gorgeous. Yes, it has a cannabis note in there. Some would say, does it give off that kind of, sorta, but in a good way, it's really good. A few of the notes inside of it is, it has carnation, rose, wild mint, Turkish rose, hemp leaves. It has some vetiver roots in it. It also has white amber. It's a beautiful fragrance. It smells like a mojito. If you've ever smelled a mojito, the drink, you know that flower thing, the green, I probably have a name for it, I can't recall, but that's what it smells like. That's what it gives reminiscence to. And every time I spray this, it makes me happy. I move on. There's a lot of Chanel in here. You guys, Chanel just makes me happy in general, okay? So if I'm gonna share fragrances with you that make me happy, Chanel's definitely gonna be on the list. This one here is Chance Chanel. This is the EDP, not the EDT. The EDT is a little bit lighter. I wore that many, many years ago, but when they came out with this one, I like this one a little bit more. So that's why I got it. It's a little richer to me. It has a little bit more depth to it, and I can appreciate it, and I really love it. So this one here is a fruity floral rose fragrance. Citrus, it's sweet, it's kind of powdery even, it's a fresh spicy. It's so funny because on my note here, I put, this fragrance just makes me happy, it makes me feel pretty, it's very romantic, it's very long lasting, it's radiant, it's soft, it's a beautiful sunshine day. That's how I refer to this fragrance. Let me show it to you up close. That is this one here. Like I said, it is by Chanel, Chance Outandre. I believe I said that right. Did you say that right? Girl, Outandre. Oh, I tried that. So this one here, I would highly recommend getting a whiff. These are fragrances, like I said, you guys, that just make me feel happy. I move on. I would try and sing that song, because I'm happy if you feel like it. If, oh God, just stop. Oh, a recent one that's new on my list that has been making me really happy. And I recently got this, you guys. This is from Michael Malou. This is Citizen Jill. I've been talking about this fragrance like crazy. I've been Instagramming about it like crazy. The dent in this fragrance is real, okay? Because it is a beautiful fragrance. And the reason why I like this fragrance too, I mean, all of the fragrances that I like absolutely love, it's because of the way that they make me feel. I didn't have anything in my collection that really made me feel like this. This girl's not me. She doesn't really have to have it all put together. She dances by the beat of her own drum, that I do. But I mean, she like really just doesn't care. It doesn't have to make sense to you. You don't have to get it. You don't have to understand it. And she really doesn't care what you think. You know what I mean? She's on her own mission. She's on her own wave. She's on her own vibe. She has good vibes over there. No negativity, no bad energy. She's one of those. And every time I spray this, it just makes me happy. I go in with this fragrance, I'll tell you the truth. Some of you were telling me you didn't think it was as long lasting. I do spray my clothes, and this has been on some of my house shirts for like days, like weeks, I would even say. It is really a good fragrance, you guys. Bergamot, citron, pear, lily of the valley, jasmine, it's velvet, white musk, amber, sandalwood's in the base. It is a beautiful fragrance. I feel it's unique. It's unique from my collection. It's very different from a lot of the fragrances that I wear. If you notice the notes that I said, nothing was labdanum, nothing was burning, resin, cedars, you know, nothing hot, leathery, oak moss, oud. That's normally what I like. So for this to be so, you know, different from that, like fruity floral, I'm like, what in the world? But I really, really like it. I can't stress that enough. This would be a beautiful everyday signature scent, work appropriate. I put down on here, I feel it would probably be good in spring and summer. If you live somewhere where the weather is really cold, I would probably say this wouldn't be the way to go. I would definitely wait to spring and summer. You can pick a sample of this up on Michael Malou's website. I actually have a discount code for this as well, where you can save 20% off. All of the information for all of the fragrances will be linked in the description box below. They do have samples, so if you don't want to buy the full bottle, you always know what I say, try before you buy. But this one right here, you guys, I really, really enjoy it, and it makes me happy. I move on. Oh my gosh, this one here makes me happy. Remember this came out, House of Siage Disney. Oh my gosh, I told you guys that this kind of reminded me of Tom Ford's Soleil Blanc. I'm gonna spray this on me. This really makes me happy. Oh my gosh, it's creamy, it's watery. I'll put the notes on the screen because I do not have them memorized. And I don't have the card for it because I picked it up last minute. But I had to bring it in and add it to this list because during the time where life was happening and they sent this over, I was gifted this by the brand, they sent this over, I was so excited and it just made me happy. And I would just spray it. I talked to a lot of you about it when it first came out. We were all like, oh my God, the Disney fragrance. If you are a Disney lover, I shared with you guys, oh my God, see? And I'm gonna cry. Seriously, I shared with you guys growing up, we didn't have a whole lot of money. We didn't have a whole lot of anything, but you know, we had what we had, but we didn't like overly have whatever. So my dad would always take me to Disneyland. I don't know if he got tickets at work. I don't know where they came from, okay? I was just happy to go. And whenever we went there, I knew I was going to get like a Mickey ice cream or a Mickey hat or some type of little souvenir from Disneyland, the World theme park. And back in that day, you know, it was like huge. It was like, oh my God, I'm going to Disneyland. I'm on the teacups. I'm in, it's a small world after all. It's a, okay, I never said I can sing. But you guys remember that? If you know that song and you know the vibe of Disneyland, hit the like button. If you don't, hit the subscribe button. I'm gonna keep saying it until you hit a button. Just hit a button. Anyways, you guys, so this fragrance totally brought on all those memories. When I first received the fragrance and it was in the Mickey thing, I was a girl, yes, and I had a hat like this and it had this little tip up here that said Disneyland. So when it came out, if you're just looking at the attention to details, it just made me happy. This was recently on sale at the House of Siage. I believe you guys, this was recently on sale at House of Siage for I believe like 50% off. Don't get me to making things up. I put it on my Instagram, I put it on the community page. Hopefully you've seen it. It's a beautiful fragrance. It's not very loud, it's not beast, it's none of that, but it's not soft, it's not a skin scent. It's just there, it projects moderately longevity, moderately. It would be more on the lighter side versus the beast mode side, in my opinion. I have a full dedicated detailed review on this fragrance. I haven't worn it in some time now, so I can't, you know, I haven't worn it recently, so I couldn't tell you something right off the bat. But when I was wearing it, I did spray very, very heavy, and it's a beautiful soft fragrance. It even smells wet. I don't know why, something about it smells wet. It smells and reminisce to me, in my opinion, of Tom Ford's Eau de Soleil Blanc, just somewhere along those lines. Like I said, full dedicated review on my channel for more in-depth details. But this one here definitely makes me happy. It's just good memories all the way around. I move on. I spoke about this one recently to you guys. This is Navadus Parfum, and this is their collaboration with Big Beard Business. I believe it's called Idola. Idola is what it's called. Idola is what it's called. I absolutely love this fragrance as well. I spoke about this recently on a video. I told you it has huge reminiscence of Parfums de Molly Delina as well. Probably another reason why it makes me happy. This one though, I do feel is more to me of a date night fragrance and in the evening. You can wear it whenever you want, but I put it in the evening. I have worn it in the day before as well on a date, but I prefer it in the evening. It is beautiful. A few of the notes in here is orange, Italian, Mandarin. It has bergamot, French rose, jasmine in it. It has vanilla in the base, cedarwood, patchouli. It's a beautiful fragrance. There's not enough I can say about this fragrance. I do have a discount code for this one as well, and it will be linked in the description box. But this is really sweet, and it just makes me happy. It's very romantic, it's very sexy, it's a very whimsical, happy fragrances. All of these are. This does have a good longevity, it projects really well, the sillage is there. You will not be disappointed in this. This is a quality fragrance, and I believe from what we spoke about when it comes to affordability, this is an affordable fragrance. So like I said, I do have a discount code and it will be linked in the description box below. I move on. You know what, you guys, honestly, another 2.5. I've had like 3 cups of coffee today. I cannot stop myself. I mean, I was sitting down. Here's what happened. I'll tell you the truth. First, I had the pods. Okay, do we have a time for 2.5? Can we? I mean, this is Vlogmas. I'm gonna be sharing stories throughout all of the videos. But anyways, we had pods at first, and with the Keurig. And so I had, you know, the Keurig breaks a lot. I will say that too. It breaks a lot. So I was on my third Keurig. So anyhow, I told my guy, I'm like, I want to do a pot of coffee because I think it looks fancier when you have the pot and you're pouring and you have the little saucer. I'm a real saucer girl when it comes to coffee. I like the teapot. I mean, the cup with the handle, and then I like a nice little plate that goes with it. I'm looking at one from Versace that I want to get my hands on, and one from Hermes. My grandmother would always drink coffee like that. And at that time, she thought like I couldn't handle coffee. I don't know why. So she would never give me a full cup of coffee, but she would let me have her saucer. So all of the coffee that has spilt out from her walking from the kitchen to her bedroom to have her coffee, she would tell me I could have the saucer at the end. And I would just gobble it up. I didn't know what was wrong with me at that time, but I loved it. And it was like, I couldn't get enough of it. So back to me getting the coffee pot. I was sick of making just one pot of coffee with the Keurig. So I got a whole pot. And now I don't allow myself to make no more than 6 cups. I know my guy is probably gonna drink 2. And then I'm not gonna even tell you who drinks the rest. So today I did have 3 cups of coffee. Don't judge me, don't do that over here. We don't do that over here. Life is short, do what makes you happy. As long as it's in good health. I don't know how much that coffee is. But anyways, my final fragrance is this one here. And if you know, you know that this was gonna be on the list. You guys, this is Chanel Beige from the Les exclusive line. The dent is real, okay? I love this fragrance. It will forever be in my collection. This is another lifer that will be in my collection. It's so good, it's so beautiful. It's more of a honey floral or a honey fragrance. It's a white floral fragrance. It's absolutely gorgeous. This fragrance too just reminds me of August, because if you know anything about me or the channel, I always, you know, wear a white camellia in my hair for the whole month of August, celebrating Chanel's birthday, which is August 19th. And I'm actually celebrating my own birthday, which is August, and then my wedding anniversary, which is August 19th as well. So I take the whole month to just, you know, bask in this fragrance, and I wear it like every day practically. So it's really, really good. And every time I take the cap off this fragrance, it just makes me happy. I've talked to a lot of you and you enjoy this fragrance as well. And for a good reason, it is Chanel Darling, and it is Chanel Beige. And this is from the Les exclusive line. I move on. And that is it, you guys. Thank you so very much for taking the time to stop over here by my channel and to watch today's video. I truly appreciate you more than you know. Leave your comments down in the comment section below. Leave some of the fragrances in your collection that make you happy. I will see you beautiful souls in the next one. Until next time, you know the drill. Be blessed, stay fit, and definitely stay fabulous, Darlings. Thanks for watching. Bye.